Oh, hello there. Welcome. Welcome back to Resident Evil 7. Well, we've just found the ship. And it appears that it has run aground. Like the Titanic before it and many other ships before that. The captain was drunk as fuck, and he didn't know where he was going. He didn't even look on... he didn't even know how to navigate a ship. They just put him in front of a wheel, and he said, "Here you fucking go. Enjoy." And subsequently, he destroyed the ship, killed all the passengers, and it was a bad time. You got to love the 1920s. Whoa! How you doing, buddy? Please, Ethan, please, wake up, bitch! Oh, man. Ethan! After that whole battle, all of that time, and Ethan still dies? After all that work I did to keep him alive, and he still dies. What a big old pile of bullshit. Well, beggars can't be choosers, I guess, whatever that means. Let's go!
Please, somebody, just get me the hell out of this place.
I don't want to do this anymore. Okay, let's go. Turn me on, baby. Oh, yeah! Woo! You really know how to turn a wheel, baby. Hey, why, thank you. What do we got? Wow. How long has this been here? 20 years?
Oh, my God. It's got some scary plants in here.
Ooh, creepy water. My favorite. Never know what's gonna bite you from the depths, man. Or is that oil? Looks like oil. It's so black and dirty. Or maybe it's just so decayed that it just turned black. Okay. Let's move this along. What? So I was on this ship before, maybe? Back in the day? I think that's what happened.
That was your mom. Telling you to come home for dinner. To eat your friggin' supper. Otherwise, you're not gonna grow up to be big and strong.
You're gonna be weak. And then you're not gonna be able to climb this massive staircase. And then you're just gonna fall into a... What the fuck? Yeah. Alright.
I'm such a pussy. That was, yeah, okay.
I mean, I'm manly. Nothing can scare me. Nothing can take me down. I am the pinnacle of the alpha male. Ooh, we got a hatch. I want to open it. Aw, man. What, you don't know how to turn car door handles? Come on. Ooh, I can't even go out that way. Oh!
They're all dead. Danger room.
Your mom, she was so fat. She crushed everyone. Oh, okay, let's do this. Weapons, here I come. Load me up. I want to have more weapons on me than that chick from the Matrix. What? What was that? Who was that? Who was that? Somebody's down here with us. Who is it? Ugh, roaches. You see roaches? I see protein. Oh, hello. Not too much going on down here. Everything's all closed up and rusty and gross. Ugh. Maybe that's where she's being contained, in the engine room over there.
Alright, excuse me, pardon me, coming through, important woman.
Captain Ed Carlisle, Chief Engineer, Paul Fitzgerald, First Officer, Giovanni Finetti, Second Officer, Clark C. Waltz, Mechanic, Dwayne The Rock motherfucking Johnson. She is not my child. No, she's not mine either. So why don't you... What? Ooh. Ooh.
The jump scares, man. He must have been hiding in there when he shit himself, I guess. And then he died from shitting himself. He pushed so hard. Okay, let's get out of here. I don't like this. What? Everybody. See, he died from shitting himself too.
Holy Lord, I'm gonna die from pooping.
I'm never gonna poop again. That's how we all
die. That's how it all ends.
She's inside me, and she's inside everyone. That's right. The terrors are in everyone. And there's no way we can get them out except by pushing. And if we push, we're gonna rupture our blood vessels. I don't wanna die that way. I wanna live.
Mommy.
Did you just see that?
Are you remembering?
No. I don't remember shit.
What are you?
Oh, you think you're funny. You know what? I'll have you know that I got drunk as fuck last night, and I don't even remember my own name. I don't remember you. I don't remember my dad. I don't remember anybody. I remember nothing, because I like to get... What is going on around here? Ooh, up there? Okay, just led me to a dead end. That's nice. Very nice. Now I gotta climb a huge-ass ladder. I wish there were ships around here like that, man. I love to explore abandoned stuff. I don't know, it's just really cool. I mean, there's always the possibility of tetanus, but, I mean, I've had my shots. You've had your Hey! Ooh. Ooh. He was climbing when the moment took him. Ah, well. Poor guy. Let's continue. I really hope it doesn't happen to me, like, seriously. Turn into a sewer gator. That's what I want to happen to me.
No!
Come here, bitch! We can still be family.
Wait.
Hey, I never said we can't be a family. When did I ever say that? If I said it, what? In the name of God, no. No, please, no. I need a gun. I have nothing. Oh, titties. Okay, where are the guns? Where's the guns? Somebody give me guns. I need guns. I can't punch anything. Can't hit anything. I need guns. Pronto. Okay, where the frick are the guns? What's this? Can't use that. The hell? So I need... Oh. I'm looking for a fuse. And here they come! Okay, there's gotta be a fuse here somewhere. There has to be. There must be. Down there. Ooh, right here. That's gotta be a fuse. Come on, baby. Give me some herb. Oh, yeah. Just give me a second. That's the good stuff, man. The really premium shit. And why hello there? Alright. I don't have time for this. I really don't have time for this. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Go store. Fuck. Gimme, never gets. I don't care. Gimme, always gets. Goodbye. See ya. Adios. I've got places to be. I've got an appointment at the office. No. Fuck, I'm alpha. Okay, so we're on the second floor. And I don't really know why, but I guess we're going to the bridge. I guess that's where she's waiting for us. I don't know her name yet, but I really want to know her name. Should I keep going up, or should I adventure upon the third floor? I don't know why, but this is really creeping me out. Like, this part in particular, I really don't know why. That's me! Is going on? Whoa! Oh no, that's the little girl. Ooh.
Why?
I want to.
You need to remember, so we can be a family.
I thought you said we couldn't be family anymore. Okay, I'll watch it, I promise.
Ooh, yeah, I don't think this videotape's gonna work.
I really don't. Alright, did you shit on it? Let's try it anyway. You never know. Those old VCRs were pretty hardy, man. We could play anything. They'll play a pencil if you put it in there.
See transport log. Top secret. Area 51. Illuminati level of secrecy. Please be kind. But I can't. I'm a bitch. I'm a dick. I can't be kind. I'm a douchebag.
Wait, if I didn't watch that, would it give me a trophy of not being kind? They should give you a trophy called douchebag.
Alan, you're getting worse.
She must have infected me during the attack. And I'm too far gone anyway.
See, everybody holds their stomachs. She infects them and makes them need to shit really bad. She's like an epicac or something.
But it serves me right. It's my fault she got out.
Yeah, it is your fault. But that doesn't mean I'm gonna let you die.
She didn't attack you?
It's part of her imprinting protocol. I can't believe this is happening.
Here. Take it. It has her tissue samples. You find her. You fix this.
Okay, Evie. Where are you?
Evie. I like that name. But seriously though, all demons seem to have like stomach problems. They're always barfing, shitting all over everybody. The demon inside, that's what I call diarrhea. Okay. Well, we don't really need to put anything. I have a gun now, seriously? That is a, yeah, give me that. Let me see how, oh yeah, this is gonna be cool. All right, Evie, your number's up. I'm coming for that ass. Ooh, real close now. Oh no, no, farther away. 10, 9, 8, 7. A little farther. She must be like right in this room here.
Like get in there.
Aha! She's hiding in the elevator. Better check the rest of the floor. Why? She's clearly right there. You know, just in case there's any extra monsters. Oh no, wait, it wants me to go look for stuff and get stuff. Okay.
I understand.
Is that, okay, we need a key. Where are we going to find a key around? Ha! Seems to be very handsome. Okay, let's see. Key. Pay attention. Yeah, that ADHD is getting the best of me. What is wrong with this TV? Look, there's shit all over it. There's shit everywhere in this game. Everything's dirty. Everything's... Whoa, man. What in the name? She's vomiting. See, what did I tell you? Stomach problems. They look like little worms and slugs and ugh.
How's it going? She's
vomiting.
Shitty.
Far more in excess of her body mass.
Oh, great. We're gonna be seeing a lot more of her ugly friends if this keeps up. All right, we need to find her and fast. This is getting out of hand.
Agreed.
I tell you, kids, man, little monsters, just barfing everywhere. Ugh. And not just normal, just a pulsating mass of disgusting veins. I think she's gonna have to go to the doctor. We're gonna have to make a trip to a specialist uptown somewhere. Look, just barfing over everything. So that's literally what happens in this whole game. She just barfs on every, what? Is there something up there? Hello? It said climb up. Ooh, ammo. I like it. Come on, climb me up. Get me up. There's obviously something I need to climb on here. Somewhere. If I find it again. Oh! Climb on top of this teacup. Did I knock it over? Okay. Ooh, I even have my signature hair. Man, she has really big hair. God damn it! There we go. Okay, Evie. I'm on your trail. Whoa, shit! Are these guys stronger? God, this gun is useless. It feels like a toy. Okay, that's a badass mag. Can we please have guns like this? This is the future. Sound like I'm from America, though.
Can we have guns like this? That's the only thing you think about, isn't it? Guns. Because America. Because we have the right to defend our Second Amendment, right? To have guns. Because guns are cool. Guns are for alphas. Only betas don't like guns.
Oh, hello, sir. Fancy meeting you here. It's been a long time.
Feels like decades.
Aha, there she is. I knew she was in the elevator. Could have saved myself a whole bunch of time. Why can't I open it, though? Huh. Huh.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no.
Thank you. Why did I not get this on PC? I can't do anything. I'm useless.
Okay. I've had about enough of your guys' shit.
Alright. I don't want to see your face around here again. I am the king of this playground.
Going up to number two. Going down to S2.
Man, I need a watch like this. So cool. Well, obviously I could just go buy the Apple Watch, but I mean, who has the money for that? Back. Ah, he's right in my way. There's no way I can get around him.
Damage. Okay, I'm using way too much ammo.
I'm using all my ammo. I thought that those guys were actually people, but they're just literally things that come out of barf. What in the hell? Resident Evil just got a little bit weirder. And just a little bit grosser. Actually, it got a lot grosser. Substantially grosser. Okay, I'm going past this guy. Screw this guy. Those guys are slow anyway. Bye! I'm fast as fuck, boy! Oh man, there's a guy in here too. Ah! Oh well, we're not gonna bother with him. Screw him. That's one thing I like about the morphs. They're pretty slow.
Come here, buddy. Come here, little fella. Come on. Follow me. Follow me. Right over here. That's right. You're doing good, buddy.
Dumb as a rock.
Oh, you don't look so good. Are you gonna be okay?
Please don't wake up and kill me. I've had enough stress. One work day, haven't I? Can I just relax?
My boss has been on my ass all day and I've had to clean these halls. It's absolutely disgusting. Okay.
Oh no, I need a key.
Do I have it?
Thought that was a key. What about this? It is a big ass bomb. Nice. Target acquired.
I think she's on the other side of this door. but I don't have a key.
Try to melt down the lock.
Oh, buddy, you don't sound so good.
You're on the bottom level, right? Check our luggage.
Okay, yeah, there's probably keys down here in somebody's luggage, like I want. Just magically unlocked. I like it.
I used to have a basement door like that. It's for the furnace room. Really cool stuff, man. I was almost half scared that was gonna explode. Okay, where is the luggage anyway? I thought it was, see, these are just boxes and bags of shit. Probably all that herb that I keep finding everywhere. Like, where's the luggage room? Okay, let's check the map. How about that, idiot? Oh, I do have the blowtorch, don't I? Well, I do have a bomb. I suppose I could use that. Let's try that. Come on, blow it up. Blow it up, man. Yeah. Damn it. Guess I'm just gonna have to man up and go find the key. That could be anywhere. Literally anywhere. Well, this is the engine room. No, it doesn't tell me that. Really wish it would. Hello! Where is the luggage? I'm trying to find the luggage. I just want to find my bags and get fucking packing and get out of here. What about in here? Now this needs double keys and I don't have any. What if I just stole the keys from one of the... What? Okay. Emergency exit. Here's the boiler room. And on your left, you will see a big, disgusting pile of black bath. That comes from our resident little monster. AKA Resident Evil. That's what we call her. Oh, I can go up and downstairs? Well, okay. I thought he said the bags were gonna be down here, but I guess not. Oh man, I got a little bit of a cold. Not feeling so well. Now, if only I could find it easily. You'd think their bags would be all in here. It seems to be very... Ooh, is this a save? No. Okay. Wait a minute. What is this? Corrosive. A strong acid that can dissolve certain metals. Ooh. Maybe I can use that. I should have thought of that before I came all the way upstairs. Yeah, let's get back, Andy. Get me inside you, baby! Oh, yeah! 80, 78, 76. This feels more like my heart rate. Oh, that's kind of low for a heart rate, actually. Okay, that's really low for a heart rate. Okay, I'm pretty much dying right now. The closer I get, the more I try to I'm falling asleep. 72, that's not bad.
That's not bad.
What am I even talking about? How to know you're a mental patient, 101. You make 0 sense. Car. Emergency exit. Well, sign me up for one of those. Why don't we all just leave? Like, that would be a really good idea. Okay, corrosive. Nice. What kind of corrosive is that? It's that same kind of corrosive that they use on Breaking Bad.
You call me?
I don't want to live in the lab anymore. I want a house, and I want you to be my mommy.
Okay, Evie. I'll be your mommy. Just come back with me. Right now. Okay? Where are you, Evie?
I don't really know that much about the later Resident Evils, but who is Evie again? Is she that, like, the original guy's daughter or something? Because I just forget. I only watched the first movie because, you know, the rest of the movies were pretty boring. Well, I watched number two. Number three was, like, horrible. Or at least I thought it was. It had tons of action. Like, it was... If it was an 80s movie, it would have been alright. But, I mean, the latest... Hey! Down there.
Evie, wait!
The latest ones have just been so bad that I don't even want to see them.
Did you find her?
Yes, but she ran off. She's making more friends, Alan. Those things are everywhere.
I told you so.
Are you okay?
You just worry about getting Evelyn back.
Why do they call them friends? Like, I can see why she would call them friends. But why does everybody else call them friends as well? I suppose they don't know what to call them because they're disgusting, and that's just what everybody's calling them now. No, no! Come with me, friendo! Follow me! I'm gonna take you to Evie. She's just over this way a little ways. 40, 47, 50. Okay, wrong way. Come on, friendos. Follow me! Come on, little buddy. Holy shite. Shite. Haha! Damn it. Damn it. Ugh! Oh, my ass. Evie, you bitch. Evie, Evie, no. Oh, my God. Gotta wait for the elevator again. Ugh. Mall Simulator 2017. Oh, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. This thing is taking forever. Okay. To infinity and beyond. I've only got two bullets. What am I gonna do when I meet Eve? Oh God, oh God. I guess I'm not gonna be meeting Evie. I'm dead. I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead. What do I do? What do I do? No, no. This is such a bad idea. This is such a bad idea. I'm gonna get cut in half. Oh my God, I'm gonna die. What could happen? Woohoo! I really expected that to come down and chop me in half. Oh no, he's gone! No! Where did he go? He's trying to kill me now, too. Everybody's conspiring against me!
Alan, where the hell are you?
I don't even have anything that I can use. Oh wait a minute. Can I make bullets out of this? No, I just made psychostimulants. Who cares about psychostimulants? Whatever. Let's go find Alan, because, I mean...
Ooh, if we don't find him quick, everybody's gonna die!
I think he has the secret to this.
Alan! Alan! Alan!
Give me the herb! Where's the herb? It's gotta be around here somewhere. I need it. I need it! I don't know where it is, but I need it. Ooh, I think I'm gonna disintegrate some blocks. Because I need supplies. Okay. There we go. Perfect. Boom! Yeah! Aw, man, just a bomb? Oh, shit. Well, there's gotta be some more doors around here somewhere. Oh, God. Oh, God, I have no bullets. I have no bullets. Zero ammo. I'm screwed. I'm bone. I'm screwed. Oh, my God, there he is. Aha! I found her. Wait, what? Ew, it's just a very, very good way to escape. Where the heck is Evie? I need a tracker. Let's try in here. Oh, it's locked. I guess there's gonna be another way to get to the upstairs. Ooh, let's burn it.
Burn it. Damn it to hell.
Goodbye. What did that do? Oh, it's a box. Aha! Why are they giving me so many bombs that I can't use? I have no idea how to use these yet. Okay. What do we do? What do we do? What do we do? I don't know what to do. Don't know where to go. I don't know what to do. I've gotten home. Can I keep going up now? I don't think so. I can't. Like, I wish I could climb that. That would be the key, if you ask me. Oh my god! Somebody left their bag! It's a terrorist! Well, it doesn't matter now.
We're dead!
Well, I think I'm gonna end it there. I don't really feel that well today, and my brain isn't working correctly. I have no idea where to go right now. I thought I could blow up one of these doors if there'd be another place to go or something, but... Yeah, I'm just too tired. I must have, like, a cold. Or I'm getting a cold. I don't know. It sucks, though. Anyway, see you later. Adios!